Okay, let's begin the lesson. This is orientation part 2. First, I would like to check if you have memorized the things you have learned in the previous lesson. And then I will introduce how to write and read 5 katakana characters. Lastly, you will learn how to count numbers from 0 to 10. Now, do you remember this expression? How do you say dog in Japanese? Dog wa 日本語 de nanto iimasu ka? Okay, now let's check. Cloud. Can you ask me? Cloud wa? Cloud wa?
クラウドは日本語で何と言いますか?
Good. クラウドは日本語で何と言いますか? 雲と言います。雲. Repeat.
雲。もう一度。雲。もう一度。雲。
Okay. Good. Next, bread, pastries, and buns. So please ask me bread. Bread와 日本語で何と言いますか? Good. Breadは日本語で何と言いますか? The answer is パンと言います。パン. Repeat.
パン。もう一度。パン。もう一度。パン。
Good. Then how about Japan? Can you ask me? Japan は日本語で何と言いますか? Very good. Japan は日本語で何と言いますか? Okay, let's see the answer. 日本と言います。日本, repeat.
日本。
もう一度。
日本。
もう一度。
日本。
Okay,